So my 1959 Harley Davidson Panhead, original paint, hi-fi turquoise and birch white. Here's the thing about this bike. It's another one owner bike, and it's a local bike. It came out of Zian Autis, which was a Harley shop up in Butler, PA. The old timer that had owned the bike, when he passed away, he had left the bike to his daughter. And I think everybody felt like his daughter was going to keep the bike forever, but long story short, she sold the bike, and I actually saw it on eBay, and I went back to my club members, and I asked them if they knew the bike, because it was out of Western Pennsylvania, and my club members told me absolutely it was, you know, the guy, they told me his name, I don't recall his name, but he had owned the bike from his beginning, left it to his daughter, who then flipped it to a guy who never rode it or did anything, he just put it on eBay and resold it. So it is a very correct bike. It still has the original stickers from Zian Autis on the oil tank. It still has the original license plate bracket from Zian Autis. Obviously, this hasn't been painted. It's a really, really nice running bike. And he rode it. He rode the bike out to Harrisburg every week. He didn't let the bike sit. He definitely rode the bike a lot. But the paint is in pretty nice shape for an original paint bike. George and I really, really liked this one. We were so thrilled that we brought it in because, again, we like to chase bikes out of Western Pennsylvania, especially when we know the history of the bike. In this case, we knew the history. You know, we knew it was a Western Pennsylvania bike, and, you know, we really wanted this one. So, thrilled to have it, the 1959 original paint, Harley Davidson, Hi-Fi Turquoise.